And welcome back, everybody. I have Tony Mansko with me right here. We're going to just talk about some of the wonderful things that he has put together. Tell us about it. Good morning.
I'm Tony Mansker. I'm the founder of the Broadway Arts Lab Company. We are a nonprofit educational theater organization specializing in bringing elite level and Broadway quality performing arts experiences to young people across the country, ages 6 and up.
Mm-hmm. So you started doing this how long ago?
The company was born in 2013 after I was commissioned to go down to a studio in Mexico City and create a week-long musical theater intensive program. It was 5 days in the studio. On the sixth day, we moved into a professional theater and put on an amazing show. And after that experience, I really felt like my own dance students in the United States were looking for an experience like this. So we created our first summer intensive in 2013.
So Tony, this is going on where?
So now we are opening a new chapter in the Bronx. Uh-huh. We are doing a production of Annie this summer.
Oh, all right.
It's a summer camp, basically. Uh-huh. It's like a theater summer camp. We're July 12th through the 30th. We're being hosted by Dreammakers Performing Arts.
All right.
We are a no-audition program, meaning that any student that is interested in the arts is welcome to join. And we, from our pool of students, we cast the entire show. We rehearse for about a week and a half in the studio and then move into a professional theater.
Yeah, you just have to be interested in arts, no qualifications or anything like that?
No experience necessary.
You'll teach them.
We teach them all. We start every single day with a vocal warm-up and a physical warm-up so that they get some technical basis. And then we do our teaching through the experience of putting up a show, taking it from page to stage.
So if you wanted to do a vocal warm-up and I was wanting to get teachers, what should I do?
Oh, well, we can do the breezy, breezy, breeze. It's one of our favorite vocal warm-ups. It's breezy, 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 breeze. Try
breezy,
it with me.
Breezy, 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 breeze.
Beautiful. Perfect. Exactly. We do the breezy, breeze every single morning.
Do you do the Peter Piper pick the peck of pickled peppers and all that to get the tongue and everything working the brain?
We do Peter Piper, yes, absolutely. We have a fun one called the ABCs where we sort of reformat the normal tune of the ABCs to one that works better for the voice.
How does that sound?
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z.
There you go. How about a blue spot of blood, blue blood, a blue spot of blood, blue blood, a blue spot of blood, blue blood, a blue spot of blood, blue blood?
Well, I've never heard that one. I'm impressed.
Just a blue spider who bled blue blood.
Very nice.
But it all, you know, helps the tongue and
get it all working. Yes.
Yeah, yeah. And what's the other thing that you teach?
I'm a dance teacher during the week, and then we usually run Broadway Arts Lab on the weekends.
Okay, show me some dance. No, I'm not kidding. This is not Tony.
So
you can show us the next time you come.
Of course, absolutely. Yeah. I bring our wonderful students to have them show you.
Okay, no problem.
So we have a couple events coming up here in the Bronx. On June 4th, we have our Annie sign up and free workshop event. So anyone's interested in the program, but because we're new, we like to introduce ourselves to the community first. So we throw this free promotional event where you get to meet us, work with us, we come together, play games, we sing, we dance, and get our feet wet with what's going on with Annie.
I like it. Now, do you have to do a monologue or try to do a monologue?
Absolutely
nothing.
Not.
You're going to teach everything right there on the spot.
We never put any children on the spot unless they want to sing a solo. You know, some kids raise their hand right away and want that. So, but we work as a group. Try to create a sense of...
Make them feel comfortable, make them feel warm.
Absolutely.
And, hey, if you like this, you're interested in this, come on, let's go.
It's all in the spirit of fun. We love our jobs, and so we really want the young people to enjoy themselves as well.
So this is going to take place once again where?
We are hosted by Dreammakers Performing Arts in the Bronx, right there near the Throgs Neck and the Whitestone Bridge. Mm-hmm. And then we move into professional theater in Port Chester the week of July 24th.
Why is it so important to gather kids and get them on a path of learning, especially for something that they really feel passionate about?
You know, in this current state where we are politically and everything, you know, money is just being cut from schools left, right, and center. And the first thing to go are the performing arts programs. And in this day and age of screens and cell phones, I feel like these children really need the opportunity to express themselves and use their imagination. And so that's where I feel like our company is very important, that young people have the opportunity to explore themselves through the arts.
Is there a backup plan since that funding may get cut off? Is there a backup plan for funding? Or is it just going to come from corporate or individuals?
I think it's going to come from outside organizations like my own, because
a lot of nonprofits are going to step up to the plate.
I hope so. Yeah. I hope so, because what's happening, unfortunately, also in the outside of schooling, performing arts world, is that it's becoming only accessible to upper middle class people who can afford it. And so we strive to keep our programs extremely affordable. We offer scholarships, mm-hmm. we offer work study programs. I believe that the arts should be available to everyone.
Can people just donate to your project?
Absolutely, can donate to the program through our website.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. You know what? I have a camera for you, Tony.
Okay.
Take that one and just ask for what you want. You never know.
If you are interested in donating to the arts and helping young people be a part of the performing arts, you can donate to Broadway Arts Lab through our website, www.broadwayartslab.com. You can contact me directly at tony@broadwayartslab.com.
Tony, anything else you would like to share with our audience?
If you'd like to get to know us, please come out on June 4th. We will have our free Annie event, as mm-hmm. well as our one-day musical theater convention. It's called So You Think You Can Hamilton, featuring one of the original cast members of Hamilton on Broadway, Thane Jasperson, who was also a finalist on So You Think You Can Dance.
Yes.
And the girls think he's super cute. So if they're interested in coming out to join us, we're doing that from 10 to 2 on June 4th at Dreammakers Performing Arts. And then right after that, immediately following, is our free sign-up workshop.
Seems like you have a lot going on, Tony. Thanks for coming by. Okay?
Thank you so much for having me.
What's the website again?
www.broadwayartslab.com.
Tony Maska, give me a big round of applause. Tony Maska, Broadway Arts Lab. Thanks for coming by. Come on, share more, please.
All right, sounds good.
And bring the dancer next time.
I will.
There you go.
Sounds great.
Thanks, Tony.
Thank you.
We have to take a quick break, but stay tuned. We'll be right back with more Open next.